Enderman. Fox.
Alright, we on. We good, we good. Let's get it. Okay, ZTN has switched back to Zelda. He said, I had enough Steve gameplay for y'all right now. Time to pull out the real main. Bug is proving himself. Switch it back! Thank you. Because Zelda is here. But we'll get Zelda's Colossus enough to take on Coffeebug Fox. Zelda used to get him beaten up. You know, see his glass can out. So take some hits. Huh?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can.
Okay, it's soft, but I can hear you. Alright. Jesus Christ, Fox Bear.
Fox Bear is an underrated move in this kid.
Absolutely, yikes. And he got drill up smash. I'm able to get that, but he tried to roll away. I think it was better for him to just stay there and take the hit. Oh my god!
Ooh, good trade, good trade.
What are you what are you running in on me for? Do you know about these prosthetic legs? Do you know about the way I be killing people?
The steal?
Oh,
Holy shit.
Coming in quick toward you.
No way.
I actually got the sweet spot on that. That was a great reaction.
He knew exactly where he was going to launch. I heard that it's not always a set distance for where you're going to launch. You have to guess. Or does Zelda just have to, like, take a chance on where you're going to land?
I feel like it must pop be hard.
Yeah. Cool. I always thought it was just, like, you know, they go the direction you send them. Uh-oh. Ooh.
All right. I guess.
I'm doing really good right now. Movement really on point.
He's gonna get away with that missed up smash. That could have been a really big one, but ZTN just wanted to reset the ledge.
No, he definitely did. Now we got this ledge trapping in front of Zelda. The play for Zelda gets a lot of her bread. And just a miss step on ZTN, but he sends him right back.
Jump. Gloves again.
Not gonna lie, that was scary.
Did you see the up smash?
Yep.
That was so close. Yeah, chomping. Pretty pleasant comeback right now.
He almost tied that game up, and he then, I'm sorry. Bubs is out.
Oh, wait, what?
What behind you?
Oh, here.
Oh, Bubs lost to Giga.
What happened?
I don't know. Giga turned up, man. Just like Bug is turning up right now.
Really bad. Zelda does have a power of kill option.
It just like that again, man.
Yep. It ain't over.
No, it ain't. Oh, no.
Wow. Zayn was actually not on standby. That's crazy.
I don't know. Not there yet. Good recovery. Not trying to get the hit and get a little bit greedy. But DTN still able to cover his own ass with that Nehru glove.
Respecting the... No, that's not win. What is that?
What?
The neutral beat.
Nehru's glove.
Oh, it is Nehru.
Zelda got a move from all three of the Hyrulean goddesses. Feyore, Din, and Nehru. Now right now she needs more than the three goddesses' blessing to make this comeback.
Yeah.
Oh. He always missed that in the tense situation. But now his stock is definitely unnoticed right now.
High recovery was really good there.
God.
Nope, wait, caught him right there. Yeah. Taking his head clean off with the back air. Bug takes it 2-1.
This is Fox. Actually, I'm turning steel, to base.
Prosthetic legs. So I think it's artificial.
I thought it was made out of some metal.
It's some space metal. I don't fucking know.
He'd be kicking and he'd be kicking hard. That's all I know.
That's a fact.
Let me grab my controller so I don't forget where it is.
Hey, you still in? You still in?
Yeah.
All right, sick. All right, what the hell? Who's putting? Hey, come on.
I'm pretty sure Shane just beat Henry.